Cardoza.
Yes, it did.
Like, all you gotta say is
we already know. That's it, baby. That's it. And that's the reason why we here. Welcome, baby. Always, always. Time to get that work in. You ready? Let's get it. Yes, sir. This is the format, everybody. He's doing the Black Pyramid drill. But guess what? You know I always put in wrinkles. You always know I make it interesting. Very imaginative and innovative. This is not just an ordinary Black Pyramid. Again, this is the little brother of the gold and the platinum. It's a Black Pyramid, but instead of doing two things going down from 10 to 1, he's doing four things. So each cone station has two functions. For example, at this beginning cone, he's doing 10 jumping jacks. Yes. Then he's gonna proceed and jog over to our regular two cones. It's two cones, y'all. Again, no time limit. It's going down. It's countdown going down. He has his 10 gorilla squats. Yeah, you're right. All the way through. That's what I'm talking about. You know this man is a master at doing his illustrations of what he's gonna do, and that's what it's all about, you know? So, after that, you would think he'll come back and his jumper jacks. Nope. Here we go. It's 10 jumpers on the other side of the cone. And each time he's doing this, he's rotating from side to side. He's starting on his right side first, and then he's gonna go to his left. And now when he gets here from his 10 jumpers, this is gonna be the 10 push-ups. Yes, just like that. And we know how those push-ups are our best friend, huh? Yeah, he's ready to do it, yo. Again, this is the middle of examination week for a lot of the colleges here, especially here. So a lot of people that would be here normally are studying and taking exams. I understand that. Life happens. You have to get that schoolwork. But whoever's available at that time frame and doing very well, which we're going to say that, hey, our brother Dylan didn't pass the test. He didn't came out here before he had one. Before he came out here, he had an exam, so I know he passed. So we're going to speak that into existence. We already know he got it. Congratulations, baby. All right. So, yes, sir. Without further ado, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, baby. On the next video, we about to hit it hard. Again, this is going to be his only exercise regimen today. And then he's gonna do his abs on his own time till we meet again. But until then, we about to get to the next video. Stay tuned.